Another game you can see on WOSN tomorrow, Marion Local and Rushi boys action. Flyers' Kyle Homan opening up things with the deep two-pointer for the home team. Raiders answer with Josh York inside. Tough angle, goes off glass for double fours. Flyers pushing the ball. Matt Collig with the bucket. More from Rushi, and once again, they go to York. This game would go to overtime, and Rushi picks up the overtime victory over Marion Local, 60-57.